My name is Jonathan Hurst. I'm the driver of the Cash Racing G37. I've been drifting for about 10 years now. So coming in, being a rookie, the goal is just try to take the top spot, being rookie of the year, win a couple battles and go from there. Doing everything we can to develop a good program and be able to, you know, be a force to be reckoned with in the next few years. So being the first year in the pro, the expectations of thinking that the cars are so much faster, and it definitely is. So when you come out here and you're driving against Vaughn, it's completely different than like Pro 2 and stuff. Pro 2, like, I felt really good and felt confident every time coming in. But now, like, no matter what, who you go against, you know that they're a top driver and that they're gonna throw down every run, so. My favorite thing about four-wheeler drift is being able to interact with all the fans from all over and check out all the new venues and just checking out the areas that are around the track and exploring and seeing what there is out here. So my prediction for the 2021 four-wheeler drift season is hopefully win a couple battles and be mid-pack. You know, not knowing that I'm a rookie, I don't want to expect too much, but I also don't want to expect too less of myself, and hopefully have something coming into 2022.